record this here.
I don't have license insurance.
You stop me and I don't have to wear a seatbelt. I'm not breaking the law.
Alright. Have your insurance, Mr. Gill?
Sir, I'm not breaking the law. And
sir, can I have your insurance, okay, please, sir?
I don't, this is actually my dad's car. I don't know where the insurance is.
You can write looking for it, sir?
You can
I have a body mic and I got video evidence too.
I know. But I'm just getting video evidence that it's a legal stop because I'm not breaking the law. You did stop
can
me.
You can you give me your insurance?
Yes, I'm looking for the insurance. I do not know where it is. This is not my car, but I'm okay. I'm not breaking, I did not break any law and you stopped
okay
me though.
You came off of 63rd Street.
Here's the insurance.
Not a seatbelt on.
I don't have to wear okay a seatbelt.
Can I get your phone number, sir?
I have a right.
I'll be with you shortly, sir.
Okay.
All right.
I was just stopped by this cop for not wearing a seatbelt. I'm not breaking any law. But I'm not free to go at this point. He took my driver's license and insurance. I'm not breaking any law, but he is has me stopped. Check whether or not I'm breaking the law. I'm in a hurry to get somewhere, and I have a right to drive on the street without wearing a seatbelt. I should not be stopped for such reasons. Still wasting my time. What is he doing? I don't got time for this. I gotta go. I'm not breaking the law. I'm not breaking any law. I need to go. Sir, I don't have time for this. I'm not breaking any laws and I need to go.
Sir, the statute number's on there. You got OCSN, you can look it up on your computer or you can look it up on your phone.
I know. Okay. Anyone that gets statute a medical exemption from okay this law, it's not... I'm going to sue you for harassment. I have a disability. Fine. You're discriminating against me because of my disability,
date,
sir.
Your court date's April
5th. What is your name? Jay Marshall, what is your ID number? I need your badge number,
badge
sir.
Number's
you
on the
violated
citation
my constitutional rights and you are violating the Americans with Disabilities Act. Because I am disabled,
sir,
you stop me.
All right.
I would like to file an official complaint against you.
The court. Court, Oklahoma County Sheriff's Office. Call,
you violated my
okay
constitutional
video
right.
Will be reviewed.
Hey, did you know that you can be exempt from the seatbelt law? Were you aware of that? You don't know the law, sir. Thank you.